What is up, everybody? Nightwatcher002 here with a new game called Mancy's Nightmare. What the hell is this called again? Yeah. So. Sweet Jesus, that's loud. Alright, so my goal is to actually find out what the hell happened here. Pet the dead thing? No. No. Nighttime! Whoa, it's awesome. Yeah, my goal is to find out the past of the owner, the pre-owner of this place, this room. A key. Thank you, buddy. Get the fuck away from me now. Nighttime daytime. Nighttime daytime. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so I have an eyeball and an ear. My friend is dying. Could you please save my friend? Who the hell are you? A bone! Joke's on you. Whatever the hell this is. Yeah! Thank you for saving me from my nightmares. Good night and sweet dreams. Wait, is that it? Mary's nightmare. I didn't even have to cheat. That was actually extremely easy. Mom, Dad, I'm here. Please stop this. Can't you see me? Oh, that explains why she ripped out her ears. That's pretty fucked up. Well, damn. My character got raped. Dude, what the hell? You stabbed my bird, you prick. How dare you kill my hey-hey. All Alright, I really don't know what's going on here. Mom, Dad, I'm right here. Can't you see me? Hope there are no more children haunted by nightmares. Is that it? That's a messed up story. You see? New parents, gotta be ready. The worst thing you can do to a child ever, worse than beating on them, is neglecting them. Neglect is the most painful weapon for a child. At times, being neglected will cost the child their life. So please, parents around the world, pay attention to your children. And whoop that ass if they try to do something stupid. This is a short horror game. I expected it to be a bit longer, but I've never heard of this game before. And quick announcement, I was gonna do Undertale, but for some reason my Steam is acting up. I cannot get it to go on anymore. So if you have any ideas on how I can fix that, please message me. Otherwise, I'm stuck with these small games for now. So, alright, if you like this video, seeing as it's over and there's nothing else happening, click, 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 pause, pause, pause. Yeah, I guess that's it. That's a messed up story, though. Child gets neglected, tries to run away with her doll, and her best friend, which is the bird in a cage, because her parents are constantly arguing, not giving their child attention, runs into a balloon man wearing a freaky mask. He takes the child, kills the bird first, then cuts the child's ear off, and then takes one of her eyes. Tragic story, everybody, tragic. Even though she died, she never moved on. It's unfortunate. So if you like this video, go ahead, click that thumbs up button. Want to see more of my, want to be notified of any of my new videos, go ahead and click that bell. Want to join the army of the Blarg clan? Want to join the Blarg army? Go ahead and subscribe. Join the Blarg army Ohana. NightMantra002 signing out. Mahalo and aloha, everybody.